So my dad, he's not perfect. There was this one time he went orbital because he couldn't find his socks and he was convinced that my brother was stealing them from his sock drawer. We call it the sock rage incident. When things don't go his way, the world is out to get him, and that mentality can be really hard to live with. It was so much easier to just roll my eyes or yell at him or just ignore him like a piece of furniture, particularly when he made so little effort to show any affection or pride, the types of things that can soften criticism and anger. The other day, my mom called me. She's complaining about how Daddy was really mad about something. And then she goes, "But of course, not at you. You're his favorite." And then she said something I won't ever forget. "He thinks you're the only person who pays attention to him." Whether it was by his own action, I realized how alone my father must have felt his whole life. And I will spend the rest of his life paying as much attention to him as possible.